Hey, Covey.
Hello from Korea.
The best part of this vacation is spending time with my sisters. But pretty soon, we'll be back from spring break, and then I'm gonna
tackle you and smother you with kisses and give you gifts.
I miss you.
I can't wait to see you.
Feels like
it's hard to believe.
I'm standing in a timeless dream.
What all started with a letter, a hot tub, and a diner could turn into this.
Lara Jean Song Covey, will you go to prom with me?
Yes, of course.
I love you always, forever, near and far. We'll sit together everywhere. I will be with you, everything I will do for you.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much are you going to miss me when I'm gone next year?
A four?
I'm glad you and Peter are both going to Stanford.
You are not cut out for long distance.
I haven't gotten in yet.
Make sure that's what you want.
It's what I want,
and it's perfect.
You gotta go.
You know what I'm looking forward to the most about college? Never having to say goodnight.
Goodnight.
Yeah.
Everywhere I will be with you, everything I will do for.
Next stop on the senior trip, New York City!
Heather is taking me to a really cool party tonight.
We'll be with you, everything I will do for you.
I could really see myself living there, you know?
We both know what 3,000 miles would do to us.
This is a little dramatic, even for you.
Will I look back in 20 years and wonder if I made the wrong choice?
Can you guys turn around? This is so embarrassing.
Not a chance, Chrissy.
You can't save this relationship by not growing.
The world keeps shifting under my feet. All I want is for it to stand still. I didn't get in.
You are by far the most excruciating, difficult, stubbornly obnoxious woman I've ever met in my entire life. I fucking love you.
Oh, he's so sensitive. He's romantic. I bet he's sweet, right?
Well, I mean, yeah. When he's not being an emotional fucking terrorist.
Oh.
I love the way you see the world, Marie.
Mystery. The unknown. It's what supports the tension of a relationship.
You're angry.
No. The what if factor.
Marie.
What if there's someone who loved them better?
Give me your pain. Give me your sorrow. I will carry you.
You know what, Malcolm? I feel like once you know someone is there for you and once you know they love you, you never actually think of them again. It's until you're about to lose someone that you finally pay attention.
Well, what is it, Marie? What do you want?
Really? You want to go there?
Yes.
Okay.
I will carry you. I will carry you. You want control. Because you can't imagine the reason I'm with you is because I love you. Everything that you've been through, everything, that's what made you you. The girl that I love, the girl that I fuck with. I will carry you.
All I wanted tonight was thank you, Malcolm. That is it.
You know that I'm thankful. You know that I made a mistake. So why turn it into something more?
Because it's about how you see this relationship. Look at me. I'm the last person standing.
I will carry you.
Hold on to me for dear life.
don't kill your sister.
You guys look taller in the picture. Clint.
Mahalo?
Seems a little unsanitary. And I'm not spending my senior year stuck on this stupid island. Oh, these are nice.
Aloha. Oh.
Feel it?
That's some John Wick fancy business. Whose journal is this?
Monk's.
He was a
sailor on the Peruvian. The Peruvian's treasure's legendary.
Hey!
Why do you have a drawing of a night marcher?
You know what that is?
Ghosts of Hawaiian warriors. He said they march at night.
Well, no, they're coming when you hear their drums.
Well, sleep tight.
Final notice.
You're about to lose your house.
This is our Ohana's land.
I'm gonna die before I leave.
All right.
Ohana is a big part of you. You know why? Because you, Hawaiian.
This was my papa's. And my papa's papa got this from Monk.
It's real, Goldie. This is how we can get the money
and help Papa.
Onward to treasure!
It wasn't that bad. This is it. This is where the queen wanted us to go.
What do you think's down there?
I just want to grab my sister who thinks she's Indiana Jones.
We'll get them.
My kids are inside a mountain looking for some Spanish gold?
I have to enter. I mean, no disrespect. Your turn.
What's up, Mountain? You looking beautiful right now.
You're good. We can go now.
We just have to go through
the jaws of death.
Something biting.
Oh! Oh! See? Piece of cake.
Don't move.
Why does it have so many eyes?
Those aren't eyes.
I know you're scared, but I'll be right here the whole time.
I gotta do this for Papa.
Run!
Healy, come on! Hurry!
One, two, three!
I'm not as strong as I look. I only went to one CrossFit class. It was a free trial.
Shut up!
¿Habías hecho antes algún traslado de presos en esta zona?
No. Va a llevar cara al macho.
Llevamos a 6 con un coche patrulla de escolta. Lo más importante es la discreción y la seguridad.
¿Me oís? No os veo. Hay demasiada niebla. Reducid la velocidad, por favor. He perdido el contacto visual. ¿Estáis ahí?
Martín, ¿qué está pasando fuera?
¿Por qué estamos parados?
De aquí no va a salir ni Dios.
Buenas noches. Entregádmelo y saldréis vivos.
Te estás equivocando. Ese tío son asesinos.
¡Está quemando! ¡Mano! ¡Está quemando! ¡Abrime!
¡No! Tú has hecho algo y nosotros no vamos a pagar por ti.
Te dije que nos volveríamos a encontrar.
¡Abre la puerta!
¿Quiénes son esta gente?
With Earth no longer habitable, the only place left to go was up.
Welcome to the orbit.
Space debris, 1.7 tons.
저건 400 나온다. 밟아.
맨날 나만 일하는 것 같은 기분 들지.
슬슬 마무리하자.
정말 그 열심히 다 산다 진짜.
안티가 조심해. 벌금해 이 새끼야.
환장하겠네.
오늘도 한번 벌어볼까.
피곤해.
뭐야 너?
차 안에 있었다고?
그 난리통에 어떻게 살아남았는지 몰라.
The robot is extremely dangerous. It is nearly indistinguishable from a real human child, but is actually a dangerous weapon that could cause mass destruction.
어때요?
돈이 되는 꼬마란 말이야.
돈?
그 폭탄을 검은 여우단에 되팔아보겠다.
dos millones en efectivo.
Y no llegues tarde, no esperamos mucho tiempo.
Where else will go?
넌 먹고 안 되면 안 될 줄 알았다더라.
안 괜찮아질 것 같다.
목숨이 아깝다면 당장 도망치고, 아니라면 와서 싸워라.
마직 lives in the very fabric of nature.
Never thought I'd meet one of us out here in the wild.
Wow, you are so lost. You must be a fairy.
I am a fairy.
One of our kind.
Your first year is all about the element you were born with.
This is something you'll learn your first day in class. Fairy magic.
Holy shit.
Is linked to emotion. Love, hatred, fear. The stronger the emotion, the stronger the magic.
Today you get to learn to use your magic.
You focus, you learn, you grow. Eventually the answers will come.
Do you know why the barrier exists?
To protect the school from burned ones.
Be thankful you've never seen a burnt one.
Bloom. They're after me.
Bloom can be one of the most powerful fairies the other world has ever known.
I'm not like the rest of you. I didn't grow up here.
Magic can be dangerous, as you well know.
Someone's been lying to her.
The history of this place is a lot darker than they want us to know.
What you need are answers.
Be careful who you trust.
There's a war on the horizon.
This is what we've been training for.
We can help our friend. They deserve to know what I am.
Whatever you're thinking of doing, I'm here.
We always knew your path wouldn't be like everyone else's. But I can't wait to see who you become.
I'm just kind of bummed I didn't see a single pair of wings.
Oh, the doors are locked. Here we go up this tree. We'll go under the truck. Be quick, the lion's coming.
Bear to Ranger Station.
Go ahead, Bear.
The fence has been breached.
A lion and a baboon have already gone missing, and there could be more lost animals out there.
If there's dung this size, there's elephants around.
We've got to protect those animals.
And I'm going to need your help.
The wild can be unpredictable, so make your choices count.
There's our baboon. But how to reach him? Either we try and swim it, climb up those cliffs. Or we can make a raft, make a decision fast. Okay, swimming. The animals are depending on us. Get him back to the reserve. Get him safe. It all comes down to making good survival decisions.
The constrictor, either you try and fight him or take him underwater and hope that he'll release you. Make a decision.
You trying to kill me?
I hate snakes.
What do you think people imagine when they picture the Cecil Hotel?
Is there a room here that maybe somebody hasn't died in? I never got used to that.
Throughout its history, the Hotel Cecil has always had a dark persona.
People call it Hotel Death.
This was a place where serial killers let their hair down, like Richard Ramirez, who would come back covered in blood, and no one's got a problem with that.
A hotel with a notorious past is the site of another bizarre case.
Elisa Lam from Vancouver, Canada, is missing.
The big unanswered question is, where is she?
The last footage that we have of her was inside the elevator. That's where the case starts to go askew.
She kept looking outside the door.
Why is the elevator not going anywhere? Is someone keeping her here?
Her hand movements are very strange and erratic.
Like she's conjuring a spirit.
It makes people wonder, is there something evil going on here? It just blew up.
In the web sleuth community, it created this feeding frenzy. If it's a murder, then you need a murderer.
You really don't have the full story.
She was running around trying to save her own life.
Had things keep happening here over and over again.
This hotel was hiding something.
I would have never thought what was about to happen could happen.
This is the latest chapter in a dark history for the Cecil Hotel.
The 12-year war against England leaves Spain broke.
Thousands of privateers lost their livelihood.
This is a time of horrendous suffering.
The Spanish fleet, laden with gold and silver, is wrecked, scattering a fortune.
This is like discovering oil.
I see no act against the Spanish in that.
And so, the golden age of piracy begins.
This is just the latest report sent back from Jamaica. The pirates are getting bolder.
Cut the lines! Cut the lines!
These swashbuckling outlaws bring murder and mayhem to the high seas.
The brutality and the bullying and the predation of many of the captains that are known.
You can't speak at length about Charles Vane without the word psychopath.
Identify yourself!
You don't know me.
My name is Blackbeard!
For the first time, pirates actively engaged English shipping.
King George. But they don't care about us out here.
The pirate menace was becoming an existential threat to the empire.
We have all lost to these heathen pirates.
It appears they are favoring slaving vessels.
You are now subject to the laws of piracy.
White men consorting with savages must stamp this cancer out.
Anne Bonny, men take what they want when they want.
If it were me, I'd pirate for the rest of my days.
Hoist the black flag!
Yassan! The new pirate republic!
Thought we'd come back here after.
After we barely escaped with our lives?
All I know is we're going to get the hell out of here. Could really use your help.
Somebody! Anybody!
We hid from the world for 5 years.
This is not living. We're just waiting here to die.
We're waiting for Mom and Dad.
They're never coming back.
The guys, you have taken the continent.
Help isn't coming.
Enter this facility through the roof.
Shortcut.
And
why did you not use the ladder?
Shorter cut?
We have a fighting chance to find mom and dad. It's like the world's gone crazy. Small kaiju, him. I don't know what's necessary or right.
Listen to me. We'll show them what we can do.
I advise immediate retreat.
Wrong advice. Together. We keep going.
Our turn to fight.
And if we're lucky, we'll survive the day.
Go, go, go! What is that?